my name is Zoe. One day when I was getting ready to get on my bus, the people with disabilities went by me. And a boy in my class said, "Hey, disability people." And I did not think that was okay. So I wanted to do something about it. I attended the character count grant and I won $250. So I created the disability awareness kits for schools in the North Canton Library.